suddenly dreaming of a pleasant days gone by. My mind been bent on rambling to Ireland, tide at flight. I stepped on board a vision and I followed with the wind. Next, I came to anchor at the cross I spoke and so being gone the 23rd of June, the day before the fair, when Ireland's sons and daughters were all assembled there. The young, the old, the brave and the bold, their tears.